smack some mud underneath that tire, see if we have to move.